Peggy 18.
They speak of liberty and justice, but for whom?